Okay, this is Friar Paul Maneli Stefani Bruno Alexander from the Philippines. From the Philippines. He was the youngest Franciscan of Immaculate.
He was cast away.
But due to his Jovanianism, he could not resist the temptation of the hierarchy of the institute. Here we can see Saint Juan Diego of Mexico.
He was sent to the prison, to the labor camp.
Who is very, very hardworking.
There's no way to get out.
As we can see, they are all here like prisoners now, working in the fields. They're very happy.
Die here or in the FI? They said the superiors, they are terrible.